This video I'm going to show you how to find the dot product and cross product between two vectors. I'm going to do a 3x3 vector, but this will apply to any dimensional vector that you have. So first, if I want to find the dot product, I'm going to go to Menu, then Matrix and Vector, and then go down to C, which is Vector. And I'm going to choose dot product first. And you can always just type dot P if you want to do dot product. I'm going to use these braces here, so above the right closed parenthesis. And I'm going to type in my vector using commas. So say, for example, I had the vector 1, 0, 6. So that would be the vector I plus 6k. So I'll type in my first vector, then I'll separate with a comma, and then I'll type in my second vector. And say I had the vector 2, -5, -3. And just simply press enter. That dot product is a scalar number, so you should get a number back. Similarly, if I want to find the cross product, I can type cross P, or if you go to Menu, go to Matrix and Vector, go down to C, which is vector, and then go to cross product. And again, I'm going to just take the same vectors. I'm going to copy and paste them. You can type them again. And if I hit enter, I get the cross product. So that's how you find the dot product and the cross product using the TI-nSpire.